thing. Here you go. It's all caramel.
Thank you. We are celebrating National Caramel Popcorn Day. It is a national food holiday that we actually celebrate every single day of the year, but today we're sharing the love with our fans here locally by giving away free snack-size Caramel Crisp. And we're also donating $1 from every bag that we give away to the Save the Children Japan Relief Fund. We are a 60-year-old family-owned company. We have been making our Caramel Crisp the same way for 60 years. So we've got the quality down. It's made in small batches, lovingly by hand, and sometimes that creates lines out the door. Slow food is worth the wait, we feel. But we're just happy to be celebrating with all of our fans today.
We're from Atlanta, Georgia.
All right.
So we're taking this back.
We were in a store next door and they told us that they were giving away free samples. And we knew about Garrett from watching it on TV. And we decided to go in and buy a two-gallon tin.
I found out tasting about the caramel and the sweetness of it, and then the salty of the popcorn going together is a good combination.
We didn't know you had to stand in line.
It's a plus because we got to sample it free, but then I still got my big can to take home, and it has Chicago on it, so it's going in the house.